I'm Patricia Sheehan, and I'm not able to use public transport. So this is an absolute necessity and a wonderful thing that they do for us. People like myself, who are only able to come here once a week and to do my shopping, which I can get for the full week. But if I don't know what I'd do if it wasn't for this service and for the very kind volunteers who come to us. There's also the trips that these people organise to pub lunches and days at the coast, which is lovely because it's door to door. I'm happy to be able to come here and get a nice carer like Sue, who will point out bargains to us and who will get the things off the shelves for us.